So, for those of you just joining, I don't know what that black mark is and why it keeps coming up. How's Tintin been working? Well, despite some graphical issues, I had a couple of crashes, but overall, not too bad. Once I lowered the resolution, it seems to be running a lot better. I do not know what is causing that black bar, but Snowy is sniffing at it, so who knows? I think it's supposed to be a shadow, honestly. Alright, let's talk about the banquet in Chicago.
We met before the cruise, when I exposed the Chicago mob at the cellar...
The mob? I've never been anywhere with the mob.
Oh, sorry. I meant the celebration banquet.
Oh, banquet, right. You know, I go to so many events.
You're shooting a real mega production.
An epic super scope blockbuster production. Standard for Cosmos Pictures.
And you've come to Arabia to shoot it?
I've got business in Kemet. Only the amateurs shoot in Hollywood.
No. Let's talk about Cosmo Production.
What kind of films does Cosmos Pictures shoot?
Only the best, of course. The Adventures of Brave Dave. The character played by the golden boy, Randolfo Bertolino. This one here will be the fifth movie, and we're planning on six more.
I gotta hear more about
what
Brave Dave.
In the Adventures of Brave Dave?
Adventures. Adventures in Alaska. Adventures in Russia. Adventures in the Wild West, in the jungle.
Man, imagine stories about a globetrotter like that. It would be really, really good. You could probably even make a video game based on it that doesn't run well.
What happens on his adventure in Alaska?
He has to fight evil Eskimos.
Oh, can't say that anymore.
In the end, he wins and gets the girl.
What kind of adventures does he have in the Wild West?
He clashes with Indians. Evil
Ooh.
Indians. But in the end, he wins. And gets
the I'm starting to notice a pattern here.
What's the story of his adventure?
Is it the Cossacks?
He battles
yep.
evil Cossacks, but in the end, he wins and gets the girl.
And what happens here in Arabia?
He comes face to face with evil Bedouins, but in the end,
he
wins
and gets the girl.
What happens on his adventure in the jungle?
Oh,
this one is the most experimental one, you know? Dave meets the girl at the beginning, but she gets kidnapped by evil
Evil cannibals? He wins and gets the girl?
Impressive. Are you sure you're not a screenwriter?
The adventures of Brave Dave are a little repetitive.
The winning formula.
I mean, yep.
Are you sure the audience won't get tired of that?
You know a lot about reporting, but movies are another story.
I mean, come on. If Marvel proved anything is that you can go 10 years and people definitely don't suddenly get tired of it. Let's talk about the sets.
You've built a truly incredible set. It looks like a real city.
An exact replica of the streets of Abu Dhin. We spare no expense.
Why not just film in the streets?
We were going to shoot there.
Okay.
But they're at war with desert bandits, I think.
You gotta call in Brave Dave. He'd beat the evil desert bandits and then get the girl.
Do you remember Professor Sarcophagus?
You mean that imp... the passenger who bumped into me on the cruise ship.
He disappeared in Egypt and... I'm worried.
Stop worrying. That guy knows where he is. Wherever he is.
I have to go now. My planet needs me.
Leaving us so soon?
I have to get to Aberdeen.
But you haven't told me how you got here yet.
Well, it's rather hard to believe, but it all started the day after we met on the cruise ship. That's how I ended up on your film set.
What a story! Are the film rights for sale?
we're not sure how it ends yet. Too many loose ends.
Ah. Let's goodbye the ship. How to get to Abu Dhin? I'm gonna ask about this.
What were those cigar boxes doing in a 1,000-year-old tomb?
Maybe mummies have a taste for good tobacco.
But what if they weren't ordinary cigarettes? Maybe they're hiding a secret.
Or maybe you were hallucinating. Pharaoh cigars. Absurd.
Could you show me how to get to Abu Dhin?
If only I fired the local guide and no one on the set is from the area. But didn't the boat captain give you a map? Maybe you could go ask him for one.
I was lucky that merchant ship found me.
Strange crew, and it didn't make a port call.
What are you suggesting?
Call me suspicious, but did you go down to the ship's hold?
No, but they told me they were transporting
Suspicion!
In the desert? Curious, to say the least.
You know what? I'll take your advice. I'll go back to the ship for a map.
That's the spirit. But be careful, and don't trust anyone.
I'm hoping that when the scene changes, that weird black bar thing.
We rode back to the ship to ask the captain for a map to Abu Dhin.
Okay, good, I didn't need to go there.
But there was nobody on board, except for the cook's cat. And, well, once again, Snowy couldn't help being Snowy. But thanks to him, I discovered a terrible truth down in the hold. Snowy, come back here! Snowy!
Yep, okay.
Where are you? Oh, he's chasing cats.
Alright. Is he here? Nope. Is he here? Actually.
Locked. Snowy, are you in there, old chap? No, he sounds too far away.
Yeah, no, he's definitely... I definitely had to just go forward. What's in here?
Coconuts. But the captain said he'd run out.
Huh.
He lied. So maybe Mr. Rustopopoulos' suspicions were warranted.
Let's take a look Rustopopoulos. At the rest of these crates. Alright.
The captain said they were transporting umbrellas.
That is not an umbrella.
These are definitely not
Wait! Didn't mean to predict what Tintin was gonna say.
Great snakes! Just one spark and we'd be blown to smithereens. My word, it's like an arsenal.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
It must lead to the captain's quarters.
What about the captain's nickels? Good old MP40, if I'm not mistaken. Dog? I would not know. Okay. Okay. I can hear them fighting over there. How do I get over there? It takes place sometime in the 30s or something like that?
Well, I never suspected that this peaceful-looking vessel was involved in arms smuggling.
Interested in some...
Oh, no! It happens in current year. No, it doesn't. Absolutely not.
My head. Why am I...
Why, indeed. But I ask the questions here. So, tell me, why are you back on my ship?
I came looking for a map of the desert.
Well, bad timing, my young friend. You should have asked elsewhere. Let's say I believe you, which I don't. What were you doing here, snooping around my hold?
I'm just gonna answer honestly.
Snowy ran below deck before I could catch him. Where is he? If you've touched a single hair on his head.
Believe me, soon Your dog will be the least of your worries. Perhaps now you'll tell me. Why is there a Coast Guard ship heading straight for us?
There's a Coast Guard ship heading for us?
You ever think it might be because of your crew? They leave fires unattended, get tricked by broken compasses?
Yes, they're not the brightest lights on the Red Sea. I'll give you that. I'll have to find fresh meat.
Do all the bad and suspicious guys... No, just kind of everyone has a giant nose. Except for Tintin.
You've got guts, kid.
And I can appreciate it's just that everyone in this game seems to have a... seems to be a bad guy.
I could trick him into believing I'm going to join his crew. But if he calls my bluff, things could get worse.
Right.
Be an arms smuggler? Never.
We prefer the term high-risk merchant. But all right. All that honor won't get you very far, as you're about to see. If it was you who gave me away, you should know that this boat is mine. And I'd rather blow her sky high than surrender.
We're all set to go, Captain.
Good. I'll tell the others to ready the boat. You prepare the TNT.
Aye, aye.
Wait a minute. Why me?
Because... ordered you to. Now, go light the fuses. Be quick about it.
I'll have to keep an eye out for any character without a big nose now. Except for Tintin.
Alright. He said light the fuse and be quick about it. Right? Obviously. So, I light the fuse. And now, be quick about it. Oh my!
Snowy, put out the fuse or we'll blow up! Hurry! Run, Snowy! Go get the dynamite!
Thinking. Whoa.
Drop the dynamite and run. That could have been worse, huh?
I feel like it would have been worse. Yeah. Man, I was so close to getting it. I mean, sometimes you get a death screen and...
Bravo, Snowy! Now quick, set me free! It's a strong sailor's knot and a thick rope. Quick, find something sharp to cut me loose.
Alright. You keep saying quick like I'm not a dock. Harpoon!
Thanks, boy. Time to cut the rope off.
Ah. Oh yeah, we actually have to fight. We got distracted by the whole
Dash, it's locked tight. We have to find another way out.
We were distracted by the whole arms dealer thing that we're like, oh yeah, we just came here for a map. Okay, what is it? There we go. There we are. Hey, what's over here?
Bingo! We'll escape through the bilge. But I'll have to move those crates to open the hatch.
Oh god. Okay. So. Can I not select that one? Okay, no, I can't. Oh! Okay, so. Ah! I can barely move anything. Okay. Can't select these. Oh. Interesting. Select that. Oh, I can do that. There we go.
Sounds like we've been boarded. Probably the coast guards the captain mentioned. They're not going to leave my stuff behind us. So
yeah, success.
Any better? Not now. Not again.
Let me chase after the cat again. No. No, don't tell me that it froze again. It's funny because Tintin just went like, oh no, not again, and then this happens.
Wow, incredible!
Alright, let's try it again and see if it continues. Giving you the real experience here. Oh, there were a lot of issues in the game. All right. Let's continue. Where was I when we... Where did it save? Do I have to do the movement puzzle again?
Snowy, where are you?
Oh, no, I'm just down here. Okay.
Our informant said that Tintin was traveling on a ship like this one.
Let's keep our eyes peeled. He mustn't escape again.
Those two again?
It's Thompson and Thompson.
Chasing me.
Look below, Thompson. An enormous rat.
That's Tintin's dog, you nincompoop.
Then the master can't be far.
Quick, the lanterns.
Not really, I was gonna say not really much of a divergent path, but then run into a dead end the moment I assume that.
By the name of Thompson, he won't get far. To be precise, we won't get far by the name of Thompson.
Wait. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh.
This must lead to the captain's quarters.
Yeah, but it's broken right there.
So close to finding.
You could just reach in and pull the thing.
At least one of us got in.
You could just reach your arm through and pull it.
To catch the cat
Tintin, just reach your arm through and pull it. All right, I have a cat to pounce on. Bone? Bone nearby. Bone nearby? Bone nearby? Bone! Yeah, as far as I can tell. Oh. Maybe. Haha. I have a. Did I just soft lock myself? No, okay. How did that not count? Okay. Okay, well, this time I'm going to do the reverse of what I did here. I got an achievement called Cat Lover for pouncing on the cat a certain number of times. Treat! So, Okay, so I think I get it now. I need to sneak up behind the cat.
Finally. Thanks, Snowy. So this is definitely the captain's quarters.
The noise came from that door over there.
They'll never open it from the outside, but let's not test our luck. Let's find that map and get out of here.
I mean, logically, the map should be right here. Huh, look at that.
Open that door. We got it, Snowy. Our route to Aberdeen. Now we just have to get back to the coast and... Huh?
Freeze! Hands in the air!
No time to test my aim.
Now, keep your hands up.
As you wish.
Quick! I've got him! Ow! Oh, that's my nose, you clut!
I'm so sorry.
Ow!
So, I tied the wires, then took the hats, and I done it. Now, back to the beach with everyone else. Light the fuse, the captain said. He never mentioned four barrels with a timer.
Great snakes, I have to defuse those explosives.
Stop! We arrest you in the name of... Blimey.
Wait, no, listen, I can...
You thought you could blow up the ship while we were knocked out. Halt! In the name of the law!
Okay, what's going on here? How do I defuse them? Okay, that's one. That's two.
Another one's defused. Two more left. Scoundrel. I can't leave without defusing the barrels. I have to prove I'm innocent.
Three.
One barrel left.
Bomberman defuse. Yeah, it is kind of like Bomberman, isn't it? The maze-like area and all that stuff. Nope.
You're surrounded. There's no way out.
To be precise, you're out and we can't surround you.
Bingo. All barrels are now defused.
There he is.
Yep, okay, that was... Just defuse the dynamite achievement. When weren't they defusing? Yeah! Am I gonna have to restart the... Okay, no. Who?
With the map in our pockets, we rode back to the inland. As one should be grateful, we paid a small visit to Mr. Ruster Popper.
Audio quality? Game? 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 Alright, that's another crash. I'm gonna try turning off the streaming avatars. Because I know sometimes with some games, like having... A second app like that run from Steam can mess it up. So let's see if that fixes it. But that one right up crashed my OBS. And that's bad. All right. Also, for those of you curious, I am currently at 11 out of 37 achievements. So, I don't know, it kind of, I guess that means we're close to the halfway point? Or something like that? Maybe, maybe not. I'm imagining some achievements are for... like, finding all the dog treats, getting all the pictures, and that kind of stuff. And then we also have ones that are... more plot sensitive. So I figure being at 11 out of 37, half of 37 would be slightly more, it would be between 18 and 19. So yeah.
So I tied the wires and moved the hands.
Alright, so we have to do this thing again. Which wasn't all that difficult.
I done it. Now, back to the beach with everyone else. Light the fuse, the captain said. He never mentioned four barrels with a timer.
Great snakes! I have to defuse those explosives!
Stop! We arrest you in the name of... Blimey!
Wait! No, listen, I can...
You thought you could blow up the ship while we were knocked out.
Halt! In the name of the law!
Okay. There we go. Defused. Defused.
Another one's defused. Two more left.
It's like Pac-Man. And
I'm cooked.
Just save
one
that
barrel
for
left
the
now.
Judge, young scoundrel.
And there we go.
Bingo! All barrels are now defused.
There he is.
Don't let him get away.
There we go. That loaded up nice and quickly.
With the map in our pockets, we rowed back to the inland.
As one should be grateful, we paid a small visit to Mr. Rustopopoulos before setting off for Abu Dhabi.
Why is the volume on that so low?
But then, for some reason, the Thompsons found our trail again. Yet that was not the worst of our problems.
I'm not going to spoil anything for people who haven't read the book or anything like that.
Our canteen soon ran out.
Hey, an oasis!
Look there, Snowy. Water and shade.
Oh no! Like this game working well for any amount of time.
Snowy, we triumphed too soon. However, our little detour saved us from the Thompsons, who mistook me for a sheikh who was peacefully resting on a dune. A tiny incident with huge consequences.
Cowardly attack stirs up war.
After crossing
oh, geez.
The burning sands, we finally found a real oasis and arrived at our destination, the city of Abu Dhabi. Not a film set, but the real thing. We soon found their military command and devised a plan. Snowy would bark at the guard to get his attention. Then I would sneak through the door, steal a uniform to blend in, and look for clues of...
A horse! What a generous gift to our cause. Hustler!
Sorry, sir, but it's
not... To the stables!
Now.
Thrice blessed be this day. Quiet, quiet, Ad. Nameless horse.
Oh. He recognizes the horse. As a soldier.
But I'm not a... All right, sir.
Blend in as a white boy. Yep.
Keep your distance from the other newbie. Stay in line. What?
It's lucky that Snowy is saying goodbye to Altair. He hates being shouted at.
All right, got to keep in line here.
You start again. I said keep your distance.
Ah.
Salute, recruit.
Yes, Corporal.
Well said, recruit. Now you belong to Aberdeen's infantry. Get your uniform and boots. Salute, recruit.
Yes, Corporal.
Yes, Corporal.
Well said, recruit. Now you belong to Aberdeen's infantry. Get your uniform and boots.
All right.
Crumbs. I'd rather join the Air Force.
Keep your distance!
Ah! I have to do the whole thing? Oh, okay. Uniforms.
Uniform with honor, recruit.
And boot.
Are you sure you want to take those boots, recruit?
Nope. I want to do the one with the X on it.
Take good care of those.
Speak French in the original because it's a former French colony. Yes! Also...
They'll take you places.
Permission to leave, Corporal.
Permission granted, recruit.
Permission, I permit you to leave, Your Highness. Permission to leave, Your Highness. Permission to leave. Live, Corporal. Permission to leave, Corporal.
Permission to leave, Corporal.
Permission granted, recruit.
Uh-oh.
Alibi, Corporal.
Then follow your mate to the bunkhouse, Alibi.
All right.
Oh, it was
Let's
my name.
Let's go to this bunkhouse and talk to people.
Yep.
Maybe I can get them to blurt some information out. Your bed is the second one on that wall. Yours is the one behind me.
A bed, finally.
Thanks. My name
Change your clothes and wait.
Change your weight and then clothes. Game? Game, you can't keep doing this. Game, you can't keep doing this. Okay, so not having stream elements didn't exactly help. Hi, welcome back. I think that's one too many... I think that's one too many crashes for me, personally. I'm gonna leave it here for...
Game over.
Thank you for that, indeed. The game is over, for me at this point. So, I think I'm gonna leave it there, see what the situation is in a couple more weeks. This game is much more playable than it was before, but... Oh boy, is it still rough. So, I have another game planned, and unless there's a significant patch or anything like that that comes out in that time, yeah, I think I might shelve Cigars of the Pharaoh and play something else and see where we are after that. So, thanks for trying to... watch and put up with that, but yeah, I'm gonna call that here, and that's gonna be it for today's stream. I'm gonna snooze this ad break because that doesn't make sense to do anything. But yeah, we're gonna call that. Yeah, thanks for hanging out. Thanks for. We may never know if Tintin gets the cigars. Who knows? There's not a ancient book. Ancient. There's not a. There's not a very old comic that we could read and find things out or anything like that. But anyways, let's call that here and yeah, find someone to raid.